In Washington, the press meets Paul G. Hoffman, lately appointed by President Truman as Administrator for Economic Cooperation. Mr. Hoffman, president of the Studebaker Corporation, assumes the difficult task of organizing and administering the Marshall Plan aid program. The communist-threatened countries of China, Greece, Turkey, and Western Europe will be in Mr. Hoffman's sphere of operations. Also in the nation's capital, the Prince Regent, Charles of Belgium, arrives at the White House and is greeted by President Truman. The Prince is a member of the mission which seeks to clarify the United States' stand in relation to the support of the new Western European alliance. Prince Charles presents the President with the Belgian Military Cross of the Unknown Soldier for World War II, and then goes to Arlington to lay a wreath at the tomb of our unknown soldier. A gesture of friendship from a European ally to a hero who gave his life for democracy.